Hi, welcome to Fast Trax. My name's Pete Tong and this is my show. Two videos for you, an Upfront Tune and another Bedroom Bedlam winner. Plus, we'll be speaking to the man whose fame is growing faster than the rabbit population. His name is David Guetta. First though, a video from a man that we interviewed on this show last week. His name is Calvin Harris. It's called Merrymaking at My Place. And just a word of advice, those glasses he wears, you can't see through them. What's the point of that?
We're merrymaking, all the girls that I've been chasing. All the girls that you've been chasing. All the girls that we've been chasing. We're merrymaking, all the girls that I've been chasing. All the girls that you've been chasing. All the girls that we've been chasing. Merrymaking, love chasing.
Sorry, Calvin. Yes, I know. The glasses were expensive, and it was a cheap joke. I apologise. Okay. See you later. Anyway, next video comes from the man like Paul Van Dyke. This is White Lies, and just for those of you that didn't know, he's no relation to that guy that's in Chitty Chitty Bang Bang. Okay, this week's Upfront Tune, so upfront there's no video for it yet, but we do have these lovely images from Prick Visuals. They are spectacular. My name's Pete Tong, you're watching Fast Trax, and this now is the Bedroom Bedlam section where we could be making you a star. Tracks made in your very bedroom and chosen by me to play on this show. This week's winner comes from the Groovepusher featuring Charlie Brown. It's called I Won't, and I think a record label will be signing this up very soon. Now I know you're one of those, girl. I need a gift and a clothes, girl. One of those Okay, this week's Bedroom Bedlam winner there, the Groovepusher featuring Charlie Brown, and I Won't. If you think you have the talent to make a track that could win this competition, then do send it to me. Send me a download link to my MySpace page. The address is on the screen now. I'll listen to all your entries and pick another winner. Okay, time for this week's star interview. I'm going to be talking to a Frenchman whose fame and fortune is starting to rival that of the French president himself. All I can say is it's lucky he's not Russian. Meet Mr. David Guetta.
Hi, this is David Guetta and you're watching Pete Tong's Fast Track. Pop Life is my third album and my best album actually. And what can people expect? I don't know, just good music, I guess. It's always what I do, a mix of dark electronic music with some big gospel influenced song and some proper pop songs also. It's that balance, you know, a little bit of hope and a little bit of happiness and a little bit of darkness too. This time I collaborated with songwriters. New experience for me, Karen Poole and Katy Dennis. So two super good writers. And so we have one song with Karen Poole that is called Tomorrow Can Wait, with the same singer that was singing on Love Don't Let Me Go and Love Is Gone. And the other song is Katy Dennis. We've done Baby When The Light, which I think is one of the strongest songs in the album and should be number two single. The FMM Famous concept is a mix between my musical crowd and a more glamorous crowd that is more like friends of my wife. And this is what we do, we mix people that usually don't really mix. And it's also about the production and the show. We do this party on Thursdays in Ibiza at Pacha, and we also have the party for special events around the world, like Bread and Butter in Barcelona, which is the big fashion convention, and Winter Music Conference in Miami, etc., etc. I'm gonna do the big UK festivals, Creamfield that I'm doing, and Global Gathering. So yes, I love to play in festivals. It's very different from my usual club tour, and especially with the UK crowd. And last time, the big event I've done was with Fatboy Slim for Brighton Beach on New Year's Day, and I have to say respect to all those people, because under the rain, like 3 degrees, and still hands in the air, I mean, that was really crazy. So, if you want to join me at Creamfield, I'll be happy to offer you some tickets. We have a competition on my MySpace. So that's myspace.com/DavidGuetta. And just have to win.
Many thanks to David Guetta. You'll see him appearing with me on a special FMI on Famous night at Pure Pasha on the second weekend of August. We'll be back in 7 days' time to do it all again. Don't miss it. See ya.